Terre Police need your help tonight to find the man who said he had a bomb at Union Hospital. Parts of the hospital went on lockdown and were evacuated Saturday. Police now identify the man as 40-year-old Michael Miller. They say he was taken to the hospital by ambulance Saturday morning from a local motel. Detectives say after a doctor determined he needed drug rehab, Miller went to the pharmacy and demanded methadone. He left the bag on the counter saying it was a bomb. Instead, inside was information that helped identify Miller. If you have information of his whereabouts, call the Terre Haute Police Department.